equal number. Therefore, the same number here, 6. 5 minus 1 is 4. 4 and 6 can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Finish.